This is episode 3. What? Sorry. That's not how I'm used to live on, I don't even know it. Well, here's episode 3. Yeah, that dot should actually be a statue of me. Sorry. Hang on. There you go. You guys now can do the Monday one of these every day. I'm a ninja! Ninja go! No! 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 Captured me! No! 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 I'm making a mistake. Hey, you! Run the rest! What?
killing these chips.
Exo armor, activate!
No, the main move is on here.
Menu. Picture.
Back like. Brightness. Okay, exit.
I am now to be called the Iron Saint. Iron Saint. I believe I can fly. No! If that one to get, I know this will. She won't collect the life. You gonna make me!
Just like Johnny taught me.
namely called Johnny.
All you had to do was ask.
Zinyak thought I was dangerous before. He's in for a real fucking surprise.
Got him.
Johnny! I will kill you, Zinyak! I see, I've already dead. But now the free episode!
Woo! Johnny and I had a relationship. I came up with all the ideas. She got all the credit. Never seemed better. I guess it worked out in the end, though. But with me being an international celebrity and all.
I can't believe I
have to work with Delta. Alright! Coming!
Told you to do this. I gotta beat. I beat the game. I beat the game. Guys, watch this. He'll deal this.
Too much.
while we're in here. At least the heel.
You don't expect me.
Yeah, that's true.
What do you want?
I'm looking for rough sex, and Kinsey scares the shit out of me.
I stay on top, and you don't get to talk.
Deal.
God, did you hear that?
Give us a minute to recover from last time, yeah?
Now we'll hear what Kinsey says after she's done. Now.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Yeah, guys, episodes will only be for 30 minutes. Sorry, I wish they could be longer. Boo. Who's that? Hey, Johnny. I want to see you in the simulation soon. I have to find people. See? You want to use a woman's hand, but he's weird. Be mad, man. No, but if you're a woman, yes. But I'm not! But even the robot. Look at the robot!
Alright, Sid, here's the deal.
You need me to ravage you.
Maybe?
Don't worry. I'm fully equipped to pleasure.
See, that's weird.
Sorry, but my mechanical body needs time to cool down first.
Now let me find Ben. Ben! Sonny's too weird. Ben! See, buddy, you cannot have sex with the vice president. The game won't bless you. There's Pios. There's Ben! Ben! Okay, look at his.
Well, yes, it's... Sorry, it's a little awkward. It's okay. Say what's on your mind.
I don't know if I can.
You never know if you can have something unless you ask for it.
I don't want things to change between us.
Things won't change. We're professionals.
You'll see me differently.
Just shut up and say it.
Can you sign my copy of your book?
Sure.
And I think after his son's birthday have sex. And
I'm sorry, I don't have time for that right now.
I wanna say, I want you to sign that up again. This is a half film to show you.
Matt, I've been thinking, we could all be dead soon, so... Shit, I can't believe I'm saying this. You don't have to die a virgin.
Can you call me Nightblade? Are you fucking serious? You still want to have a go?
What the hell?
See? It's weird. Here's Johnny!
Hey, boss.
Just shut up. I have to tell you something. For years, I thought you were dead, and I blamed myself for it. When you were gone, there was a hole in my life that I tried to fill with anything I could. Partying, sex, revenge. Sometimes a weird combination of the three. But nothing worked. Nothing ever made me feel alive like you did. And I always thought it was just because I was depressed, but seeing you now has made me realize how much I need you. I know I'm not Aisha, and I'm not trying to be, but if...
See? He's gay! If you press X. And if you're a man. And I'm the president of the United States! Here's Pierce.
Hey, Pierce.
What's on your mind?
We've had some good times together, haven't we?
Hell yeah. Singing, shooting, running the country.
Wanna add casual sex to that list?
I normally don't swing that way, but fuck it, I'm down.
See? That's weird. And I'm doing the Mile High Try with Sandy. You know, see, Hold takes taking forever.
Been a hell of a ride, hasn't it?
That is an understatement.
You've changed so much.
We both have.
Yeah, I guess so. Hey, whatever happened with that guy who won your dating show?
Puerto Rican Thunder God? He was sweet and all, but performance didn't live up to the name.
Look, I gotta tell you something. It always drove me crazy that you had exes in every city and were willing to go on a dating show, but not once did you ever give me a shot.
You never asked for one.
I'm asking now.
Then let's make up for lost time.
Yeah! Hard sex. Sorry. Okay. I'm going back to a simulation. But guys, tell me if you ever want me to come back. I'll put it in the description below. If you ever want me to come back into the ship, just ask, okay? But guys, you have to say in the comments if you want me to come back or not, okay? You see me? Here's the steel port. See, it's supposed to be way bagel, right here. See, it's supposed to be just this big. But instead, he made it smaller. And I'm gonna show you what he did here. But guys, you will not like it. Get back. Emperor of the human race. I'm now making the video. You guys, I'm back. And here's
Jack. Thinks you can fuck with my head. He's got another thing coming.
See, I got to disable it, see? Woohoo! Woohoo! I hate you! Steal your life!
Maniac doesn't have a chance!
So, can you see what's going on now? Looks again the out is my powers. I can't believe I'm doing this. No, it ain't. Fly! guys, look what happened. You know this? That and it's the Saint HQ. I see you, remember this? Look, it's being torn. Oh, hang on, sweet! Da 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 da! Leave it here! They ain't leaving it here! Shot it! I'll open it away! I'm the beast of the tube, I'm slow. And I use my mind power to go back down. Oh, you got no button about. Now I'm going up. Must make it a little tough now. I'm going down.
Killing machine I was led to believe.
Oh yeah? I guess I'll take that as a compliment.
In fact, I think I get you. Power at any cost. Ultimate control. Absolute loyalty to yourself. You and I share that, Johnny.
Alright, yeah. You know, you're not so bad, Miller.
We're like brothers.
I thought myself, okay, Matt.
Thank you.
Listening to your boss go on and on and on, I'll admit, I felt a bit of a rivalry against you.
Rivalry, huh? I don't think you have to worry about that.
Guys, this is the end of episode 3. Okay? Bye!